And for the first time on Aloha Stadium turf in a game against the Rainbows, the Heisman Trophy winner, Ty Detmer, 4,869 yards this season. First and 10 for BYU, the 8-yard line. In motion is Corley. They keep it on the ground and close to the first down. And they have that offensive line that can really outmuscle you. Detmer, first pass. Look in. It is complete first down. Now Chris Smith, the tight end, sets up on the near side. Ball is given on a sweep to Charlton. Turns the corner. Gets running room out over the 45, close to midfield at the 49 to the left. First down. Delay. Tui Poloki to the 45. Hit by Robinson. And Robertson able to drive it on third down and 11 is Seidman. Gabriel looking up the middle. Now throws. MacArthur. Touchdown. Goes in motion as they overload the receivers on the right. Detmer takes the play action. Detmer slips away from trouble. Throws for Boyd. Great catch. Did he have it? They say he did. Rainbow coaches can't. Detmer. Three-man pattern, now four-man pattern. Chris Smith, first down. Gets by Robertson and is upended by Harper on the sideline. Hampton throwing a touchdown pass. Second down. Detmer, quick drop, throws. It is complete to Matsuzaki. Matsuzaki curls back and gets to the Rainbow 31-yard line. A game in passing. Smith coming out of the backfield in motion. Three-man pattern. Throws to Smith. He has it, and he is rolled out of bounds. Boy, really a mismatch. To the left. Boyce is wide to the left. Single setback for Lido. Detmer, great fake. Detmer will score. Goes Seidman. It is Farmer. Diving for the end zone. Will they give it to him? They do. Field in motion is Boyd. Detmer looking. Throws. It is intercepted. Intercepted by Harper. Harper to the 32-yard line. For Kenny Harper. Farmer, touchdown.
Wonder with all that emotion spent, could they get it back 3 hours later? Right now, it looks like the Rainbows way more pumped up than are the Cougars.
First down for BYU. The ball just at the 13. Detmer to throw. Does throw long. He wants Nyberg. Harper intercepts again. Harper is down at the 45-yard line. Second, the ball just inside the 22. Ball is kept, pitch back. This is MacArthur. Gets a block. 15, 10, 5, touchdown! Backfield. Chris Smith comes out of the backfield. Detmer gives the ball to Salido. And Salido out over the 35 to the 36-yard line where his own 34-yard line. Very short punt. Salido comes up, no fair catch. Takes it at the 45 and is met by the green shirts. Fumble on the play. Fumble. Rainbows have it. Tight end is Smith. He sets up on the right. Detmer to throw. Here come the bows. Detmer stepping out of trouble. Now he throws. It is complete to Boyd. Coming back for the ball. For the two interceptions in this game. Bellini in motion to the left. Detmer looks to Bellini. Checks off. Detmer now throws. It is complete to Tui Pelotu coming out of the backfield. And Tui Pelotu is upended at the 39. Second down and four. Boyce in motion. They overload the left side. Detmer looking for Bellini. Now throws for Nyberg. Nyberg out in front. He has it at the 10. Nyberg scores. That was a time pattern. And Nyberg able to accelerate to the ball.
See him walking off after that play, talking to the linemen, saying, hey, guys, get pumped up. You guys give me a little time, and I'll stick it in the end zone. A lot of psych going on there down on the field.
28-14, the Rainbows lead BYU, and you have to say it, the Heisman Trophy winner, Ty Detmer. Detmer has an almost uncanny ability to sidestep out of trouble. Double tight end alignment. Detmer fakes the play action, has all day, throws. Smith, leaping catch at the 49. And now Brigham Young hits. Rainbows have to cut down Detmer's throwing time. Here comes Maeva. Can't get to him. Throw to Nyberg. Intercepted. Harper, his third interception. Breaks the tackle by Boyce and is out of bounds at the 43. Kenny Harper is good.
To the near side. Gordon has one catch. That was against Air Force. Gabriel looking. Throws Gordon. Touchdown. Inside Boyce. He's watched by Harper and Tressler. Detmer throws. Wide open. Matsuzaki at the 45. That's a 50. And Matsuzaki takes a lick from Harper at the 47-yard line. Here comes the Chris Smith, the tight end, sets up on the right. Detmer with time. Now throws. It is complete to Boyce at the 35. Boyce dancing to the 30. Chris Smith, the tight end to the right. Carlton and Sui Peloto in the backfield. Detmer throws. Intercepted. Intercepted by Panky. Panky to the 35. The fourth interception. Detmer rolling, looking. Detmer is fumbles the ball. It's picked up by one of the backfield men. It was Salido. That, not Matsuzaki, but Boyce. I stand corrected. Detmer to throw. Here comes the rainbow pressure. Detmer throws. It is complete to Tui Peloto. He is hit by Joaquin Barnett and Whitaker. Gets it out to the 35-yard, not going to a goal. Third down, 7. Pitch goes to Charlton. Here come the Rainbow defenders. Joaquin Barnett will ride him down at the 43. That's the end of the first half. Side. Tom Smith watched by Mitchell to the near side. Gabriel throws down the middle. Seidler, touchback! At quarterback. Detmer starts off right away to throw. Second half, Tui Peloto wide open at midfield. Tui Peloto to the Rainbow 40. And they finally catch up with him at the Rainbow. Smith in motion. Detmer gives the ball to Tui Peloto, 35, 31-yard line. Touchdown. Rainbow splits Maeva again to give it to Tui Peloto to the 25. Tui Peloto caught from behind inside the 20. In motion is Big Chris Smith. Tui Peloto to the 10. On Detmer. Third down, Boyce in motion back for the middle. Detmer eludes the rush, throws to the end zone. Boyce, touchdown. Detmer, uncanny. By Detmer has become, as you read along with me, first quarterback in NCAA history to pass for more than 5,104 yards in a single season. And 20 from their own 40-yard line. Gabriel, again with time, does throw. This is way long, and it's intercepted. Intercepted by Irvin Lee. That's his. The light bulbs don't even get hot. Detmer to throw. Has time. Throws over the middle. Complete to Bellini. He's at the 45. Bellini tripped up at the 45-yard line. Good open field tackle. At Salido. Rainbow showing blitz. They do. The ball is given up the middle. Big hole. Salido. Midfield all the way down to the Rainbow 41. And Calhoun Tanabasa and Haku Kahuano in that defensive line out for the Rainbows. Detmer with a hand on his back throws to Boyce. This is a touchdown perhaps. Out of bounds at the 10. Detmer rolling. Detmer being chased. Throws. It is caught. But short of the first down. Now they say no. Line of the Rainbow. 2:59 left in the third. Detmer to throw. Has time. Throws over the middle. Complete to Big Chris Smith. Smith at the 20 and slips. As they drizzle at 17, Smith in motion. Detmer gives the ball to Tui Peloto. 15, Tui Peloto all the way to the 10-yard line. Good. Ball is given to Charlton on a sweep. Gets by Robinson. Gets inside the 5 to the 4-yard line. That's enough for a first down. From the 4-yard line, Tui Peloto, single running back. Detmer rolling. Detmer at the 5, Detmer being chased, now throws, touchdown, BYU. To Bellini. Of Brew and Farmer. It is Farmer. Waiting for the signal. Waiting for the signal. Touchdown. Gabriel rolling. Sets up, throws. Off of MacArthur. Caught by Grant. No. In motion is Chris Smith. Sets up now on the right side. Detmer rolling out of trouble. Detmer is sacked. Fumbles the ball. Out of bounds at the 18. It is snapped. It is kicked on its way. It is good. By BYU. Detmer to throw. Does so. It is complete. Close to the first down to Nyberg.
Gabriel, keeping. Touchback! And Matsuzaki to the right. Kepmer looking. Now throws over the middle. That's complete to Charlton. Charlton with a good move at the 15-yard line. Charlton fumbles the ball. The Rainbows may have it or may not have it. And BYU apparently, and they will win it by scoring the most points ever over a BYU team. And I ask you, is it better the second time around? And the answer is yes. The Heisman Trophy winner, Ty Detmer, on the day that he is awarded college football's highest honor, goes in against the University of Hawaii team fighting for a winning season. A team that has struggled in the WAC. A team not going to any postseason affair. And Detmer runs up against a team that plays its finest game of the season in the final game of the season. And the Rainbows defeat BYU for the second year in a row, 59-28, the score.